up here down there.
And the Opera House. Never, never come in this way before, going in over Greer and
Greg's place, though.
Going in over Greer and Greg's.
Time is 5 p.m. Now, with your safety in mind, please stay in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if your mobile phone is handy, you can now switch this on, although use within the customs hall is prohibited. We hope you've enjoyed the in-flight entertainment. If you have been using your headset throughout the flight, please leave this on the seat as you disembark the aircraft for collection. And just a reminder to take all your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft. And do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items stored in these may have moved during our flight. Smoking is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. And if your final destination today is Sydney, your checked-in luggage will be available in the South Claim area located on the ground floor. Qantas operates from 3 terminals here at Sydney Airport. We'll be arriving at Terminal 1, and international flights arrive and depart from this terminal. If you are continuing on another international flight, including Jetstar International, and have a boarding pass, check the screen throughout the terminal for details of your next flight departure. And if you don't have a boarding pass, please make your way to the transfer area. If you are continuing on a domestic flight, numbered QF400 and above, please clear customs and immigration, collect your bags, and make your way to the Qantas Domestic Transfers Facility. Simply follow the signs outside the terminal. And for Jetstar domestic flights, please make your way to Terminal 2. And as always, the Qantas ground team are happy to help. Finally, on behalf of Captain Paul Turner and the entire team, I would like to thank everyone, including our Qantas and Oneworld Frequent Flyers, for flying with us today. It's been our pleasure to bring you to Sydney, and we look forward to seeing you again in the not too distant future. Thank you, everyone, and a very good evening.
The Central Coast.